the bronze medal, I'm pretty sure. We will confirm that, of course. Schultz will gain the silver, but the gold will go to Katrina Johnson-Thompson as she crosses the line in about 2:23.
She has performed well, you know, not the best we've seen her, but she's done enough to take gold here. Hat off to her to add that to her world indoor title. But Neve Emerson, what a bright future she has in front of her, fighting her way towards a bronze medal there. Great to see that. Delighted for her.
Denise, a few tears, I think they may be in pain as much as anything else. I just wonder whether she's really hurt herself. It's gold for England and bronze for England in the women's heptathlon.
6:25. Let's hope it's nothing that's going to jeopardise the rest of her season.
Yeah, I mean, a fantastic gold medal for her. She has worked so hard through these 2 days. It is tough competition. She's a
solid lot of work, hasn't she, over the winter to get through those two.
Yeah, and I mean, I think, I mean, it, hopefully this continues to be a confidence builder, and hopefully she continues to learn more about herself as an